Yo, 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 what's going on? How you guys doing tonight? You guys all right? We're real happy to be here. My name is Makai McCraven. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I could never really accept the standard form, so I was in a way like a rebel, and I had a lot of, you know, like I said before, I had a lot of severe criticism from playing like that, you know, because I was, it was, the word was out that, you know, nobody could play with me because I played too, they couldn't understand it or something. Thank you.
Yeah. How y'all doing out there? Fuck that stick. I don't need that stick anyway. Give it up for Marquise Hill on the trumpet. Over there, classicalizing us, Rob Clearfield on the keyboards. My man with the twang, Matt Gold, playing guitar. And that dude, Junius Paul on the bass. Yeah, my name is Micaiah McCraven. Yeah, come on, man, yeah. Thank you. So the first tune we played was a tune by Tony Williams. Anybody know Tony Williams? Yeah. So that was There Comes a Time by Tony Williams. There Comes a Time. Followed that, we played an original tune of mine entitled This Place, That Place. This Place, That Place. Now we're going to play a tune, A New Movement. It's another original of mine that we've been working on. So hope you guys enjoy A New Movement. Thank you. Yo, how y'all doing? Y'all with us? How about if a Junius Paul on the bass? Matt Gold on the guitar. Rob Clearfield on the keyboard. Marquise Hill on the trumpet. My name is Micaiah. Thank you, guys. So now we're going to continue off some music off the record In the Moment. You guys know the record In the Moment? Anybody? Couple people? All right, well, if you don't know, go buy some of my shit, please. 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 So this record was made off of all improvised material. We played, we jammed, we made shit up together. And then I put it into Ableton. I recontextualized it using DJ techniques and blah, 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 a lot of smart stuff. And came up with so much material that we had the double LP and the E and F sides. And the E and F sides. So this one is entitled She Knew off the E and F sides. She Knew. Thank you.
Trunk, you'll find that it's probably a sort of transparent bark, we could say even made in Japan. And as it goes down into the deep roots that go way down into the earth, then you'll find out that these blue-blooded black roots are deep in the soil of Black Africa, which of course is the foundation of everything that is with the beat that of course today is the most listened to in the world. And jazz has many licenses, as I said before, the 2-4, the 3-4, the 4-4, and even the 5-4, and there are many, many great people in it. And of course it not only gets highly mathematical, but it sometimes gets very romantic. I mean, for instance, Johnny Hodges was one of the great purveyors of the...
of Junius Paul on the bass. Matt Gold on the guitar. Rob Clearfield on the keyboards. The one and only Marquise Hill on the trumpet. My name is Makai McCraven. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Man, we're so happy to be here. You guys are awesome. Give a round of applause for you guys. Big shout out to Boiler Room. Big shout out to Good Music Company. Everybody who made this possible, Jazz Cafe. Man, this is awesome. Well, I'm sorry to say, we got one more. We got one more for you guys. This one is off the Ian. This one's off In the Moment. In the Moment. Buy the record if you don't got it. This one's called Finances.
Thank you.
Thank you guys very much. Marquise Hill, Junius Paul, Matt Gold, Rob Clearfield. My name is Makai McCraven. Thank you guys so much. Talk to me after the show.